figure I might go and have a look at the Spokes NT track, which is off to the left after the lights. This way will take us up to the NT Spokes track. There's a fair amount of that I haven't been on. I was going to go and check that out. Now this is where, somewhere in other videos, you'd see me and Jeff came out of this trail here. You do go into a bit of a climb, so this looks like it. Yeah, well, this looks like it. From memory, it branches off in two directions. Yep, so one bit of it goes up there. I think if we climb up here, there's another branch that goes to the left. There we go. I haven't been off this way. I won't get too flat out into this because I've never been through here before. This ride's looking pretty good. The downhill section anyway. Probably going in a bit of a climb. And a log. Uphill. I've got no idea which direction you go, but so far it looks like I'm climbing more than I'm going downhill. Sharp switchback. Oh. Should have been pedaling a lot faster for this. Yeah, I'd say by the looks of this ramp, this jump down, I'm travelling this in the wrong direction. We'll see how we go. Oh, continuing on to try and figure out where this comes from or goes to. Oh, it's pretty tight switchback. These trails are a lot tighter than Charles Darwin. Whoa, it's a big one. Climbing again. Not keen on all the climbing. Looks like I'm heading back to where we came from. It's quite a long track. Switch back. Go on. Definitely tighter than Charlotte Darwin. Oh, come this way. Oh, I lost momentum. Little strike. Can I get up it? Ooh. This looks like a bit of stuff. Oh, that keeps on going. Every time I think I found the star, it continues on.